If I can, I'd like to segue into that, that one of our goals as a task force has been, my beginning, how we could partner with the city of Alaska to eliminate the spills. And whether that's, we've reached out to our federal, senators and elected folks in our states and so forth. EPA, we've reached out to them. If there's a way that we, as the 12 counties region, can help leverage and assist you with your attempts for funding, I know you're on a 10-year plan right now, is that correct?
We've accelerated it.
I'm sure a lot of that has to do, one, there's so many of them that we have, but two, funding is an issue. And how we as a task force or as a regional authority can help you, with funding on the federal level. I mean, that's something I think we would be glad to set the table with y'all and see how we can help you with that.
Sure, that'd be fantastic, because normally how we fund these projects is we have a special purpose local option sales tax here. Last time around in SPOS 7, which is the current SPOS we're in, we got about $66 million total citywide. Water sewer got $55 million of that, just to give you an idea of how much money we invested just in the last few years. That SPOS 8's coming forward. It's estimated that we're going about $70 million citywide during that time period. $50 million are already going to water sewer already. So that's the biggest way we fund these big projects. We also depend on the Georgia Environmental Facilities Authority for low-interest loans.